Alright,
now you're filming.
Remember this.
Yeah, it is, isn't it?
Oh yeah.
Here, I'll remove my phone.
Yeah, but it has like a great view of your like stomach. It doesn't even show your.
Fix it, fix it.
Over here.
No, don't get it with me.
Oh my god, whatever.
Alright, we are going to call Caleb and it's a prank call. Hey Tyreek, it's Tyshawn. What's up, bro? Why didn't you answer my phone calls? I've been calling your house all day. All day. Come on, bro. What you doing? Where are you? Are you at your house? I'm gonna drive by your house right now. Right now. I did this last time. I did not see you. Where is you? Answer me. Where is you? Where is you? I am asking you a question.
I'm at my house.
All right, bro. Okay, I'm driving by your house right now. Look out your window. You see me in my Cadillac. I just bought this Cadillac. It's awesome. You gotta see it. Come out of your house and look at me. You see me, bro? Come on, look. I see you talking on your phone. I see you talking to me. I'm right there. I'm waving my arms at you. Bro.
Oh.
That
was
awesome. He's hanging up on us.
I know. It wasn't as good as last time.
I know. It wasn't as good as last time.
Let me fix the voice first.
Yeah.
All right. How did I do it last time? Tyreek, is it Tyreek?
Yeah.
You got a lift?
Is it Tyreek?
Girl, you got a lift.
Is it Tyreek?
Shut up.
Tell me if it's Tyreek or not. Mm-hmm.
It's Tyreek.
No,
you're sitting over here because you're too loud.
Hey, look.
We are prank calling Ryan now.
Her boyfriend.
It's my boyfriend.
Let me know.
Okay. Okay, and
ready?
Hopefully he'll pick up.
He didn't pick up last time.
Shh. Hello? Tyreek, I know it's you. I've been calling you, you've not been answering. What's going on with you, bro? Tyreek, come on, man. Yeah, Tyreek, what are you talking about?
This is like the worst prank call.
I'm sorry, that was hilarious. Sorry that you thought
I'm sorry.
Sorry that you thought it was the worst prank call ever, but
I'm sorry, Ryan, but
I'm not that sorry, actually.
Right. Okay, this is no
dude,
good.
Let's do Ray.
Someone else.
Hi, Tyshonda. What's up with you?
No, did you just no.
This is Ray. This is what you get for stalking me, Nick.
Okay, you cannot use your real voice because he's going to notice because he stalks you.
Yeah.
Long distance.
How about it was 336? We are going to prank call Ian now.
I have to edit 10 minutes of footage.
Hey, I'm editing one of them.
Yeah.
Yes, Nick.
Hello? Is this Jeffrey?
I'm doing Nick. Okay.
All right, we're doing a different Nick now.
A Nick that Celia and I know.
Yeah.
Wait, you know him too.
No, I don't know.
No, you don't. No,
Sean, you don't know Nick. No. What grade is he even in? I don't know. He's so short.
He's only a year older than us.
Really?
But he skipped a grade.
That's so typical.
I'm going to pretend that he's Joe, and then I've been watching him across the hallway.
Bullshit. Wait.
Oh, that girl or that guy that.
Shut up! Guys, this is going on YouTube.
This part isn't going on YouTube. You're editing you out.
This is forever on my computer, you know.
So she likes my cousins.
That's like 20,000 people, dude.
I do have a lot of cousins.
You have a gigantic family.
I have Kayleen. This is Kayleen.
More to edit out. Have you heard Siobhan in her videos? I don't think I have to.
Hey, Tayshawn!
Issa, it's Janelle and Jasheem.
Yeah, we want to know if you won't get your nails done this weekend.
Yeah, we go to the place at the mall. It has those Korean ladies.
Yeah, mm-hmm. They do our nails real nice, girl.
Real nice. We can talk about you, new boyfriend.
Oh, yeah, Darrell. Oh, he looks fine, girl. I might just have to take him and wrap him around
when
my
he was
fingers.
Wearing those tight jeans.
Oh, those jeans fit him real good.
He got a nice butt.
Oh, we're done. But it ended because we went over too long.
And tip over.
That's not fun. I was just trying to sit and enjoy myself in this chair.
Are you okay, Sarah?
Don't look at me. Oh, my God. I can't do anything. Look at me. Don't.
You're a turtle. Are you the turtle from the Grapes of Wrath?
No. Oh, my God. Okay.
Siobhan's such a nice person. Or a snuggly person, I can't tell.
Are you sitting on?
Yes. Oh God, by the way, that's what she said.
Okay. Oh, I have to tell you a minute.
Ow! Oh God. Good Lord, move your feet. Here's Eric! We're magicians, so we're gonna make him automatically just appear like in front of us. Ready?
You ready?
Okay. That looks stupid. I'm about to see because they're about to show me the mirror. Well, and if I look.
You gotta do a big reveal where someone just yanks it off.
We, today, our mission.
I did my makeup.
Shut up! No, stop. No, you can't put those on.
These are visible in the video.
No! Today, our mission was to redo Eric. His whole. We've created a new style for him.
What they do to me.
Hold on, where's the tripod? Sorry. Right in the middle. How do you...
She's an adorable
move
taco.
Move over.
One time I asked Siri where I could find good tacos, and you know what it searched?
Taco Bell.
No, you don't want to know what it searched.
Wait, what's bad about tacos? Taco?
No.
Lato?
No, what do tacos look like?
Taco. They look like a shell.
She'll get it.
Where I could find good tacos.
She's not getting this.
What does tacos mean?
I can't say it. I'm a guy.
What is Eric?
Taco. So here's your taco, right?
And it opens up and there's like
it's
lettuce
got meat
in the
and lettuce and tomatoes.
Think
and
of the shape.
She's not.
Oh!
It took way too long to get that, dude.
Okay, Sarah. Shoulder.
Wait.
Am I sexy yet?
So today, our mission. So today, our mission was to redo Eric.
We reinvented his entire look. His style is completely new and improved.
It's fabulous.
Sure.
It's fantastic. Now,
it's
let's...
It's fucked up.
No. Now, we are going to let him look at himself.
Oh, God. Oh, God. Oh, God.
Eric, get up.
She hates me.
Okay, I'll do it. Hey,
ready? Okay, ready?
Ready?
Okay, good one. Start of this.
Big reveal.
Eric,
Eric
you have to stand.
Big reveal him.
Okay. In front of the mirror.
No, in front.
Like, right there.
Ready?
Nope.
Ready?
3, 2, 1.
Really? He loves
like the hair.
You have
the rest of it's weird.
He has green and pink Sharpie highlights in his hair.
He has silver,
blue, and bronze eyeshadow, mascara and eyeliner,
Ravenclaw.
Blush, concealer, and
lipstick.
Lipstick, yes.
I did the hair, by the way.
We all helped on the hair.
I did the hair.
She straightened the hair.
I straightened
and colored
the hair.
It. Pretty cool.
And then they put stuff on my eyes and I couldn't open them.
Now it's time to dance. We need to play a
I'm gonna add music.
Wobble.
Oh no.
Wobble.
Oh no, my jacket.
Wobble, baby, wobble, baby, wobble. Wobble, baby, wobble, baby, wobble, baby, wobble. Yeah, pick it up.
We look so
happy. Yeah,
pick it up.
Yeah. I don't know where my phone is. We should do. Ready? Do that. That's
true. Falling again.
Ooh, I'm gonna get in this. You guys. I'm a taco.
Tickets are one way, not another. I'm gonna win ya. I'm gonna get you one way. I'm gonna see ya. I'm gonna meet you. Here, you can hold this.
He's in the shower.
I know. I love the original song.
That was a good video. You know I got that
the
all on tape.
The video was so creepy though. Like you know the song is such a creeper song because they're like, they're like, I'll follow your bus downtown. And they're like,
Sarah, you know okay. I videoed you during all of that, right?
No, he was in the shower and his shirt was off and he was like,
yeah.
Yeah.
Shower cap on and he's like, ooh, I'm naked, but you don't get to see anything because I'm just a teaser. And the other guys are like, they're like, look at me, I'm
look at
fresh.
Me, look at my hair, and it's like,
and they're
I'm
like,
flippy,
and they're like, I'm a cupcake,
ow.
And they're like, I know you love me, and they're like,
I don't love them, they're such creepers,
I don't like them. Oh my gosh.